Bactinius, BCCI Varshika Samavasa Mugusundi, Board Sabhilu Matladutu Unnaru, Alavi Chuda.
That's why I said that to eliminate bias from the decision-making process, we have appointed Justice A.P. Shah, who is a former Chief Justice. Justice A.P. Shah, who is a former Chief Justice, who would decide the issue? So it's nobody from the board who is going to decide it.
Sir, Mr. Madhur, you said all the proposed changes to the rules and regulations as well as the amendment constitution have been accepted, adopted without
unanimously.
Without any change or in some cases?
No, I can tell you, with regard to the conflict of interest, there is no change. With regard to the amendments, with regard to one clause that on the IPL GC, whether we should have three independent persons from outside, that was deferred because people wanted to further deliberate on that issue. The rest, everything is accepted.
The question is, I just want to know that there are about 30 members of the board.
Yes.
Many of them play the Ranji Trophy. They contribute to Indian cricket in some other way. Is NCC Calcutta there only because they are a founder member or for any other reason?
They are the member of this board. We have no authority to remove them.
Thank you, sir.
Another, I have a question for you. Is there any update who will be IPL CEO or board is going to appoint internally to look after IPL?
For the present, the board is internally looking into the IPL matters. If required, we would engage somebody. But as all of you are aware, that IMG is paid 28 crores by the board, and it's the primary responsibility of IMG to run IPL. Therefore, we have spoken to IPL officials and the IMG officials that it's their responsibility to run the tournament.
Sir, what is the status on the draft for the bidding document with the two new
IPL? That would be done tomorrow, because tomorrow the advertisement would come. We are going to have a draft auction as far as the two teams are concerned, and we would be allowing 5 players each to both the new bidders.
From CSK,
they would be pooled together.
Sir,
is Sourav Ganguly given a choice to choose between commentary and?
He is not doing commentary for BCCI.
So, but he can do commentary.
He can pursue whatever profession he wants. The conflict would arise if he has a commercial interest with the board, because we can't stop him from pursuing his profession. Tomorrow, I am a lawyer. I can't be told that I should not practice. What can be told to me is I should not appear against the board.
And will Gavaskar and Ravi Shastri be on the payroll of board commentary?
That is already, the agreement is in existence.
Thank you.
Sushant, earlier when you opened the conference, you said that on the lines of, you know, everybody is unanimous,
right,
in moving ahead on being transparent, the board should be clean and work transparently, you know, except a few cases. You were not part of the last few years. The same people were the ones who condoned whatever was going on. So don't you find it odd that, you know, the same lot, more or less the same lot, says something for 3 years and then turns around and says, okay, now we should be clean. I find it a little odd. I don't know what your reaction is.
As I said, that there are circumstances which force people to take certain decisions at certain point of time. So it's better that we don't go into it. We should look ahead, not look what has happened earlier.
Mr. Manohar, yesterday Rajesh Shukla said 9 centers
will be
offered to two new teams.
Right.
Can you name the centers?
Yes, whichever are the centers, like Rajkot, Pune, then Chennai, Vizag, Katak, Ranchi, Nagpur, Indore, Dharamshala, all these centers are available for the builders.